Hello and welcome back to Let's Play Baldur's Gate Enhanced Edition Blind. I was running around trying to get more health potions, and I'm in the Temple of Helm, and these people are here. Wostock and them. For some reason, I think there's an error with this quest, the Serpents of Abbathor quest, because the guy thought that I killed Wostock, which obviously I did not, and here he is.
I need a swig of some strong dwarven ale.
Ah, Sapphire and her friends. Hers friends. We kill Draglon. Okay, how goes the serpent hunting? It is long and tedious, believe me. One beheading just lets two new heads grow. We only want to stop by and see how you are, because we didn't... Draglon didn't escape. We killed him. The other one escaped. Or two of them, actually. As expected, I guess, when living in constant fear and dedicating life to the destruction of an impalpable cult. Okay, I can't exit out of this conversation. I have to choose this. He didn't escape. Well, that's disappointing, but on the other hand, it could have gotten worse. Draglon has converted a whole bunch of dwarves to the serpents, and now he knows he'll be prosecuted. What's our next step? We have to somehow figure out the cult's hive, and then we need to gain access to its headquarters. We've been working on both tasks for quite some time now, but before that, something must be done. A mage named Jenna keeps an artifact for us, and we fear that the serpents will go after the device. She and her companion Jassir reside in the Northwestern District's tavern. Go there and tell her greetings from Merjala. Thus, they will know that you are sent by us. The Northwest District's tavern. Okay. I thought it was going to Nashville. We too have to take leave, friends. We'll meet again here when you have settled the matter. And they... Ew. That sounds disgusting. no, it's this one. A mage named Jenna keeps an artifact for the dwarves. She and her companion Jassir reside in the Northwestern District's tavern. I need to go there and tell her greetings from Merjala for password. Okay. The main stroke of the cult seems to focus on Nashkel. See, I thought we were just going there next. Okay, so this guy, he doesn't have anything for us. Nothing new here, right? Why is it that there's nobody from the Flaming Fist chasing you? The relevant people know what has happened. There is no need for further actions, Helm be thanked. The situation is under control. There is no sign of the demon left in the city, otherwise they wouldn't still be standing here. I am not sure whether I am content with this situation. If the city authorities at least would make me bleed for what I did, but this allows me to atone for the things I did, and atone I will. So we can't finish this quest, though. Fallen Paladin. It's not a done quest. I don't know how to finish it. Alright. We're gonna go around and look for more potions and stuff, and I'll be back. Okay, I decided to just go to this tavern. It's just called Tavern and Inn, and of course I'm being chased by a Flaming Fist person, and there are these Abathor clerics here. So still haven't found this Jenna I just ran in from downstairs. This guy's gonna join us shortly, I'm sure, this Flaming Fist guy.
Go for the eyes, fool! Go for the eyes! Ask!
Jenna was killed by the Serpent's minions and the artifact was taken. I should return to Wostock and tell him about it. Alright. And yeah, there's a guard. Oh, get the mage. I'm trying to paralyze. Who's he hitting? It looks like he's attacking Dinah here?
Steel on steel. The stuff of legend. Right, Boo?
I don't know if she's getting interrupted by him. Maybe she can paralyze him? These guys are way too tough. They keep taking potions and stuff. You. Alright. This is the way things are gonna go, huh? See you guys in a bit. Okay. I was lucky. I was crafty too, I guess. There was a guard chasing me. I ran down the sewers outside, and then he went down there. I traveled back up near this tavern. There's a grate right outside, like a door down to the north. And I came back up and he didn't follow me. So he's still apparently down there in the sewers. So we got these people. So we don't have to deal with the Flaming Fist guy on top of it. Magic shielding. So magic protection is magic resistance. Magic shielding is just complete, I think. Damage resistance plus 50 and all saving throws are automatically successful. Branwyn, take this one. This one lasts for 2 hours. Okay. I wonder if she can do anything here. Holy power. Chaos of battle. Ready? Alright, that was the cleric. Not a wizard, a cleric. Oh, he's injured already. I'm kind of worrying. Wonder if I could just... if I should just take him out first. She's still doing the thing. She's doing the thing.
Good job.
She's stuck.
All right, all right. A simple matter.
They're still okay. Alright, not anymore. can she get to him? Skeleton warrior. Oh, someone got killed here? We didn't take reputation. Hold on one second. My timer here. We're still popular. I guess that wasn't killed by us. Boring old man, you better hide. I want to take him out and then immediately focus on the cleric. Sapphire levels up. Yay.
No less than
done. She's still trying to do her thing.
I don't want to talk.
He's here, or... We got these acid arrows. 2d6 acid damage. Use these.
Yep.
Oh, he's held as well. Oh. I was trying to select her. Additional mage spells. Level 5. Level... Ooh, is that... I don't think I could get level 5 before. I think we have access to Cloud Kill now. It's level 5. I'm not sure. 6 more hit points. Lore increased by 3. That's nice. But right now, we have to win this battle. Wand of Polymorphing. Probably be resisted. But might as well try. Got him.
Go pester someone else.
Who else? Kagan leveled up. The guy's laughing in the middle of it. Nice. Another potion of extra healing. 6 gold. We were looking for healing potions. There you go. Angel skin ring. Magical battle axes. Another pamphlet. Another potion of extra healing. Silver ring. Sphene gem. Pamphlet. Notes. Warehouse key. Another one. And morning star. And a morning star. Oh, and this is magical chainmail here. Or maybe this is the dead person. The dead Jenna, maybe. Oh, there was 2 commoners up here, so I think one of the commoners did die.
No less than done. As well as I can.
Why me?
Okay. We're waiting for him to become unheld. Well, Kagan, we can level up. We can't put anything else in these. Thaco reduced by 1. 14 more hit points. Lore increased by 1. That's gotta help. Hooray. Welcome back, Minsk.
Fine. Fine.
You know what? You check this stuff out.
Good job.
I think we've looted all the stuff up here, but we might find some clues. From these serpents. This was like a hidden panel. That guy was laughing as we were fighting. Well.
I need an ale.
You and me both.
All right.
All right, can we get a room now?
Sure.
I don't have complaints about the service, just... you might want to, keep an eye on who's coming in and out of here. Oh, you know what? Wait a second. Before we do this... this same pamphlet. Let's see if we can... identify these things. Battle axe plus 1, battle axe plus 1. So where are these notes? Well, that. I'll take that too. Chainmail plus 1. Morningstar plus 1. Oh, wrong person. This elf Sapphire who works for Wostok is making her way here. Take someone of the Furious and a Herald. The Herald shall take the gun Mictor and bring it to us while you two wait for Sapphire and take her to an end. Then come to us so that we can discuss the next steps, L. Was that that Lugthor guy? I forget his name. I think we're supposed to do this and then go to the warehouse? I'm not sure. Because now we got another key for the warehouse. I don't know what to do with this. Well, you can hold on to that, actually. Alright. Now we don't need to identify anything. This guy... he doesn't buy stuff, okay. Alright, good. Well, we found some potions, yeah. Two more potions of extra healing, which are awesome because they give you 27 hit points back. These for our warriors. Still not satisfied. We need more, you know, of the other variety for our other people, because I don't think we have anything. We have one here. And that's it.
Sure.
Well, that's stuck, right? No one's overweight? Alright, look like me. So you need to head back for that temple? Good thing I found you so quickly, Imuin. Salutations from Wostok. Jarger says, it was a trap. Your contacts are dead. We already know. This damn... Oh, Lugash. Lugash has stolen the Gunmictor and is about to leave the city. We'll chase them. The Gunmictor? What's that? No one knows exactly what the Gunmictor is. It's a device. An ancient device that attracts souls of the dead. Some say it could call the legendary dwarves of old to battle. Where are they heading? We do not know. That's why we have to chase them. Wostok suspected that any plans or instructions could be found in their headquarters and hint at their destination. Just be on your guard. What should I do now? Search for the headquarters of the Serpents. It's probably a warehouse in the southeast district of the city. Cleanse their hive and find out about their plans. I already have. I've heard enough. I will proceed. Great. Remember, your target is a warehouse in the southeastern district. You will need a key. Find out what the snakes are planning next and then regroup with us. We will meet again. I've already done that. I agreed to have a look at a warehouse in the southeastern district of Baldur's Gate. We believe this to be the hideout from the Serpents of Abbathor and will need a key to enter. So, a little out of order, but day 320, but day 319 I found out that their initial plan was apparently to capture an ancient dwarven device called Gunmictor. Caller of the Black Souls, the main stroke of the cult seems to focus on Nashkel. Right, so I wish I could have told him that.
Sure.
Jarger's busy. Maybe we go back to the Temple of Helm now? Saving and just... I don't want to go down there. I can leave this way, right? So, other than heading for Nashkel, it's just here that I'm thinking to go. Back to the Temple of Helm.
Sure. Sure.
They're not in here. But I want to look around for some more potions of healing, if we can find any. Try not to use them, but, you know. Kinda need them if our cleric is not available. Oh, shush. Alright, we're still in the same district. I'm trying to head out of here, away from this district being attacked by a flaming fist Enforcer, and I think there's someone else coming up. Sorrel says, Sapphire, where have you been? I had some business to attend to back at home, but I fear that the same business has drawn me back to the gate. Well, keep your head down before they clip it from your shoulders, fool. People are saying you killed the leaders of the Iron Throne. There's a goodly price upon your head. Don't you realize? Well, don't you realize there's a Flaming Fist Enforcer after us right now, as we speak. I can take care of myself. Go back the way you came and stop drawing attention to me. I never liked you, but I'll do as you ask. There are greater things at stake right now. While you're skulking about, though, take the time to look a little closer at what's going on in the Iron Throne base and the Fist headquarters. Much depends on it. Yeah, soon. I think it's here that I want.
Hello there.
Some of the Flaming Fists have urged me Sorrel of the Flaming Fist, that's where I know him from, has urged me to investigate the Iron Throne base once more and the Fist headquarters. I was a bit brusque with him, however, and he left without giving the reasons for such a request. That's why I didn't say that, you don't want the price on my head? Because I didn't realize who he was. Going here, I don't think they sell potions. I'm going to look around here. Maybe in the Thieves Guild they might sell some things. Shop of Silence. We'll look around. Plus we have those magical battle axes and such to sell. Okay, we're in the Eastern District here, still being chased by a flaming fist enforcer. A different one this time. Husam interrupting, saying, "Hey guys, remember me, your old bud Husam? Hick! It's so good to see you all again. Lots has happened since you were gone. Hehe. Yeah, I've been hearing all sorts of things. I heard you guys are wanted for murders. Ha! So you's murderers, eh? Well, I still like you. Hey, I have some more info for yous. Do you want to hear it? What do you have for us?" "Well, quite a bit. Does you know about Duke Eltan? He's diseased, he says. His seconds in command, Scar, got killed. Assassinated, he was. Brr. So that's it. I gots to get going now. If you wants to talk with you some more, just come by the Blushing Mermaid. See yous." Okay. I'm trying to head for the Shop of Silence right now. I should just keep this going, because everyone has something new to say. "Silence, as I recall you, hard to forget a face when they see so few nowadays. Many a sneaksman has been lost to the guard now that they seem intent on cleaning the streets to the bone. Sanctuary is free for the time being. Rest well." Oh, we don't need rest. Yeah, there's no sanctuary in here. Wait. Oh, okay. I'm trying to buy stuff here. Well, we got potions of master thievery. Bullets plus 2, though. She's got a lot of those. Maybe I'll load us all up with bullets plus 2. That's 3 stacks, 4 stacks. It'll help in the long run. I'm gonna buy this chainmail. So annoying with the music. Pause.
I don't want to talk.
So you can get free peasant accommodations here. Pretty neat.
Why me?
Guy's chasing us all over.
Why me? All right.
You think that maybe these guys would take care of the guard? You know? So I thought one of these areas contained like a merchant or something. There's actually nobody in here. Place is emptied out. Oh. going back here. The rogues are in hiding. They're pretty smart.
Butt kicking for goodness!
Hi, friend. Alright. That's not helpful.
Go pester some. Alright. Alright.
Every time I think he might not follow. He does. Alright, Sorcerer's Sundries. I don't think this guy sells healing potions, though.
Why me?
Hello there.
Who's this? I'm just trying to talk to us again in the middle of all this. In!
I must talk to you in private. These are troubled times.
Well, we don't have private. Wait, I must speak with you. It's of utmost importance. Will you wait and listen? Yeah, because somehow when you speak, everything stops. So what is it you want? Good then. I am Delthier. I represent those who harp. I have been seeking you out for many weeks now. Just recently I discovered that you had left the city some time ago. Things have changed since you were gone. I can tell you everything you need to know. What? Doug? That would be most welcome. The second-in-command of the Flaming Fist, Scar, was assassinated. Grand Duke Eltine has come down with some mysterious ailment. No one knows how long he has to live. The most important news for you concerns your recent return to Candlekeep. You have been accused of murdering the leaders of the Iron Throne. Everyone believes that you are agents of Am. They think your persecution of the Iron Throne was just a cover-up for Am. Tensions run pretty high right now. No kidding. The new Iron Throne President, Saravak, has placed a price on all of your heads. The Flaming Fist has a warrant for your arrest. No kidding. Before I continue, tell me, are you guilty? No, we were framed. I am relieved. Now we must speak of your future. From what our network has gathered, the Iron Throne is preparing to make a grab for power in Baldur's Gate. It'll be in your best interest to investigate what they're up to. Perhaps if you could break into their citadel, you might learn something. I know these are very troubled times for you, but you know more about the Iron Throne than anyone else. If you have questions for me, ask them now. I'll be gone for the next few days. Who killed Scar? From the evidence found where he was murdered, it would seem that the Shadow Thieves killed him. I think it is far too convenient to lay the blame on that organization. I would assume that the Iron Throne remains involved in some way. Who are the Shadow Thieves? The Shadow Thieves are an extensive organization of thieves and assassins that has power bases all along the Sword Coast. Its main base of operation, however, is located in Am. So do you have any other questions? What clues incriminated the Shadow Thieves? The signature mask and stiletto were left on Scar's body. What sickness has Eltan come down with? So far, Eltan's healer has been unable to discover what has been healing him. It must be magical in nature. I find the whole affair rather strange. From what I know, Eltan's healer, Rashad, was a priest of no mean faith and power. It is unusual that he has been unable to effect a cure for the Grand Duke. There's enough questions for now. If that is the last of your questions, then I must be off. If you must see me again, I'll be at the Three Old Kegs Inn. Thought you'd be gone for a while. The Harper Delthier says that the Iron Throne is ready to seize power in Baldur's Gate. He suggests we infiltrate the Iron Throne Citadel to search for evidence of their crimes. It definitely sounded like a female Delthier, not a male one. Unless there's someone else who wants to talk to me. Oh, I guess it's Tomoko. I apologize for not being more open, but these are troubled times. If I could be permitted to speak for a moment, I believe I have something you would want to hear. Perhaps we could help each other? If your information is of worth, then yes, I would indeed be interested. I shall explain myself in further detail when I have time. Until then, I have but one thing to say. The one who claims to heal Duke Eltan's sickness is also the one who breeds it. Likely there have been signs that suggested this to you, but none have said it so plain. No doubt you have the wherewithal to follow through on it. Your very nature gives you above-average competence. Gavrion's tutelage could only have enhanced this. Don't speak that name. I'll not have you sully the memory of the only family I have known. We don't have any other choice than to act like angrily or indignant. but that was not the family that knew you and knows you now. I think you feel the pull, and I think you strain against it still. Again, you see that I know much of you, perhaps more than you know yourself. There are three things that are strength incarnate. There is love of life, there is fear of death, and there is family. A family that loves death would have a strong pull indeed. Can you feel it? Can you feel him? He hates you, you know. Who hates me? What have I done to deserve such hatred? What have you done? You exist, and chaos will be sown. That is the way it was intended, though I hope to change it. I must go, and you must go to Duke Eltan. Protect him from his own healer. I will wait near the Flaming Fist headquarters. We shall speak again, and I shall have something to ask of you. A mysterious woman named Tomoko has told me that Duke Eltan's healer is not to be trusted and is likely the cause of Eltan's sickness. She also spoke of me in a strange manner. She knows more than she is saying. I shall have to seek her out in the future. She said that she will be near the Flaming Fist headquarters if I wish to speak with her again. In the meantime...
Sure.
I have plenty of bullets now. Arrow of detonation. Yeah, that could be messy. Arrow of dispelling. Dispel magic on target when hit. Elixir of health. Alright. We'll take all those. Below is the stuff that I sold him. Mind you, I'm not selling these, I just want to take a look. Fire Giant Strength gives you 22. Cloud gives you 23. Hill is at least 119. Frost is 21. So it's Cloud is the 23. Cloud Giant Strength. This is 22. Absorption. Crushing attacks. Insulation. This is gonna be electrical. Perception. Yeah, these, that could be a good thing. I still want to find more stuff. Maybe in Gullykin, they have some stuff. Oz. So, It's something. For now. These are regular bullets, so I'm just gonna drop that. That's plus one. I'll keep some plus ones, just that's not worth keeping. I wonder if I can store that away. I don't need it. Just in case I do need it, I'll hold on to it. Got some more plus twos here that we just found somewhere. I don't suppose this guy would be selling anything like that. Come on, little guy, hurry up.
Why,
welcome
me?
To my humble establishment.
No. We were just leaving.
Sure.
Okay, move out of his way.
All right.
I don't want to talk.
Then run. Not chasing us here, I hope. I'm not gonna do much here, I'm just like gonna look for some healing potions. So I'll see you guys next episode. Thanks so much for watching, see you next time, and always seek adventure. Oh, and by the way, the store here in Olgoth's Beard has plenty of potions of healing.